sir.
And let me ask you a question.
Yeah, sir.
Which is another student union? Give me an example of one.
Sir, ABVP, sir.
Okay. So give me a reason why you should join the ABVP.
Sir, no reason, sir. As I have
I
joined.
I'll tell you one reason why you shouldn't join the ABVP.
Sir, as I have joined NSEA.
No, but let me give you a reason why you shouldn't join ABVP. The reason you shouldn't join ABVP is the point that gentleman raised about Mr. Thackeray. These organizations divide the country. They see the country in terms of different regions, in terms of different people, in terms of division. We see the country in terms of unification. We talk about unity, we talk about joining people, they talk about dividing people. That's why you should join the NSUI.
Yeah, sir, that's the reasons the ideas which I want to ask from you, that why should a common man used to join NSUI?
A common man, first of all, there is nothing known as a common man. I don't believe in this concept of common man and uncommon man. We are all common men, first of all. Second thing, people should join the NSUI and Youth Congress to change the way politics works in this country. Because the way politics works in this country is not right. That is why. Is that a good answer?
I think so.
Okay. Good afternoon, sir.
Sorry, one more question, sir. As you say, the politics is dirty game. Then how?
I said the way politics is run is not correct. It is also dirty, but
yeah, sir.
I didn't say it was a dirty game.
Yeah, sir. How can NSUI clean that by representing the youth?
One of the reasons I think politics is not clean is because the political system is closed. Youngsters like you cannot enter the political system. So I think if a lot of youngsters enter the political system, and if through the NSUI and Youth Congress we give them a route to enter the political system, and we through elections we empower them, I think they will do a very big service to this country and in cleaning up the politics of this country.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.